Okay, welcome to my YouTube channel. Hello guys, this is Praveen Kumar. My name is Praveen Kumar. Okay, today we are going to learn how to the way of light source in the blender, how it behaves, how it emits the light on the objects. Okay let's add a plane and scale it by pressing yes. And drag like this. Okay, when you press yes, then it will like this. Okay, first of all you have to know which keys I am pressing, so that's why I am pressing the N on the keyboard. Then here it is, King has keys available, start display, then click on N, then it is hidden. So now you see that I am pressing N, you know that. So now click on the light source. It is the light source. So actually it is viewing in perspective view. You see that? Yes. So this is the user perspective. This is called user perspective. So we are going to use an orthographic view. So press 5. Right. So this is the orthographic view. Actually this is the best view for 3D modeling programmers or 3D modeling artists. Why? Because it is very easy to construct anything. That means it is very easy. That means the view is very important in that. It is very easily we can see this and edit it. Okay, let's select the plane. Okay, going down something. Okay. Okay, let's see this. Press 1. For this, it is an orthographic move. Zoom out. Just scroll down, scroll up for 6 to 5 times. Then drag this one. Press Z for wireframe mode. Okay, let's see this. Okay, just like this. Nice. For top view, press 7. Okay, now right. Press Z. This is wireframe. This is solid form. Okay, press 7 for top view and press 1 for left view, sorry, front view, and 3 for right view. This is front ortho, this is right ortho. Okay, let's see that. Okay, so now see the light. Okay, so this is called light source. That means it will emit the light. Okay, let's see. Okay, you have to turn it cycles and then only you can see how the light source works. So let's start. Okay, going to render mode. You see that now? You see, so the light, actually the light, let's see. Okay, now you see that actually light source is it is here, right? Light source is here. Actually light source, it is cube, it is the light source, it is camera, and it is called the light source. So that means this light source emits the light from that from it. So the light whichever having, that is definitely in this region. So like this region, in this region only this light emits the light. That means this light coming from this source emits the light to the cube. Let's see. In rendered mode only you can see that. Okay, you can see that actually it is not appearing. So let's coming to it like this one. Okay, now you see this. Now you can easily understand how the light behaves. Alright, so actually, so move it. Okay, after selecting, first you have to select light source. This is plane. Actually this is plane, this is cube, and this is light source. So first of all, okay, let's move this one by rendered in this view. Okay, now we have selected the light source, right? You have to remember that, that's all. Now we selected the light source, right? It is moving. That means the for example the light source means it is a torch light. We have in home, we have so many torch lights, right? So at the same thing, at the same way, this light source acts as a torch light. That means the light source which is coming, the light is coming from this light source, that is from this one or this one or this one. Okay, so let's see. Okay, now we have selected the light source. So then this one. It's moving like this. Means light also is moving like with this one. So let's see how it moves. So now we selected the light source. So here the light is emit from this let's actually light source is here, but we can't see in the rendered mode. Actually it is the final output of the what we created. So in this, let's move the light source. Actually we already selected, so let's press G. Then you can see that in Z, now in X direction, let's see that X means it is in the okay, right? So let's see that this changes. You see that? Actually the light, yeah, now you see that the light source is glowing, is moving to another place. I mean the translate is moving another, that means the light source is moving in the X direction. And if we come into Y direction, it is now, as you can see that the light source is moving away from the cube, and we can adjust the lights. You can also write like this. Okay, if you want to see the light particularly perfectly where it is, then you have to select. I will show that. Just press G, then Z. Now it is going upward and downward. As you see that, you see that the light, that is the actually torch cell, that means that is light source. I am showing example, so that is the light source. So you can see that now it is this, it will disappear. Why it will disappear means the light source, okay, the light source, it is coming nearby. After it is so much far away upside, but now coming to this time it will be downside. So that means you can see that, and that, yeah, that's all. Thank you for watching.